These guys tried to attend as many parties as they could in one weekend. Our cameras followed them every step, stumble and stagger of the way. Here to tell us how it went, it's Party Animals, Hamish and Andy.
These are our actual suits we wore all last weekend. If James Bond ever gets fired and ends up homeless, this is it.
Because obviously we saw a lot of the footage last week, and I can only imagine what actually happened. I've listened to a bit of it on the radio, as I'm sure many of us have. So bring us up to speed.
Okay, up to speed. It was a party marathon, essentially. 42 parties, one weekend, minimum 31 minutes at every single party.
Well, basically, we picked 42 parties because 42 kilometres in a real marathon, mm-hmm. 42 parties in a weekend.
Makes sense.
We tried to stick to the real marathon rules as much as we could. So, like, suits, few beers, maximum of 5 hours sleep for the whole race, just like a marathon.
Pretty good.
We spun a wheel to see where we started.
Exactly like a marathon. That's how they do it. Lucky we got Sydney in 2000.
So, where did you kick things off?
We kicked things off in Brisbane. Another one of the rules, we had to do it over three states.
Yes, of course.
So we kicked things off in Brisbane, and look, let's take you back to last Friday night.
I feel sick already.
In Brisbane, where the whole ordeal began.
Looking back, we had to wonder, how did it get to this?
Just between you and me, I think we'll be fine at the end of this.
My tie might be a little looser.
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
We kicked things off at Cooper's first birthday.
Going to a stranger's party. Feel a bit like a stripper. Except it's a one-year-old's birthday.
Hamish was immediately a hit with the birthday boy.
I didn't hit him. He fell on me.
Yes, I was off to a flyer. And next up was Kylie's 19th.
Jason and Helen's engagement.
Cassie's 22nd.
Then Katie's 24th. Where everyone was wondering, who invited the show off?
I've got a carpet burn on my face. I kicked my back. I really hurt my back.
I will worm again, though. I read my lips. I will worm again.
Next up, Tegan's 25th.
Josh is going away. And that brought us to Candace's How to Host a Murder Party.
Even though Hamish had no idea what was going on, he got very passionate.
We're
going
to get it out of you.
Where were you coming from, Andy?
You were burning incense in our room, you inquisitive bitch.
Having called the host a bitch, we were out of there.
We would go to two more parties that night.
6 o'clock Saturday morning. Who wants to party?
I'm in. I'll do it.
Good. Yep, you're in.
Only 10 parties in, we were feeling rubbish, but we knew we'd charm Claire at her second birthday.
Look at her. She loves us.
We then hit Ruby's first birthday.
Dee's 23rd.
Tyrone's second.
And Ladies' Day for the UTS footy team.
Coach says, he thinks you're really cute. So just passing it on.
There we are at Joan's 80th. Oh no, that's us.
Brad's 30th was off the hook.
And before we knew it, we were at a charity ball where we really fitted in. But it was Ainsley and Daniel's beautiful wedding where these words came back to haunt me.
I will worm again.
I've been looking for the moment all day when I will worm again.
Worm, worm.
We wiggled past halfway with the worm and straight into the Police Credit Union Awards night.
Party 25, Christie's hens. Nice.
Jumped around a bit at the Flight Centre staff ball.
Then it was Nicole's 30th, but we still had enough energy for one more party that night.
Bucks party.
No cameras, unfortunately, so we'll only be 5 or 6 hours.
Party marathons are hard. I don't know how Steve Monagetti ever did this.
And guess what's not a good hangover cure? A 7 o'clock flight and 4 kids' parties.
It became really clear at the bowling alley that Hamish hadn't changed his socks all weekend.
No, I don't think the kids noticed.
Your feet,
By the time we left Lucy's christening, I'll be the first to admit that the wheels had well and truly fallen off.
Hamish was in a world of pain.
This is a low point.
Nah. Nah. I'm hurting. And I don't even... It's not a familiar hurt.
We made it into Joe's Tupperware party, but not without casualties. Spirits were at an all-time low. But then... the party animal within me roared.
That was a yawn.
No, it was a roar. And in the next 3 hours, we hit 5 parties, including an 18th. Josh and Ellie's massive bar mitzvah. And a traditional Russian birthday.
We were so close. 41 parties down.
Last one. This is it.
Whoa. Exciting times in the minibus, but we had had a big weekend, and there was a real sense that we'd achieved something truly and incredibly pointless.
The ladies, man. Oh,
still got a little bit of a scar. I fought the floor and the floor won.
I can't believe we showed footage of you farting on that.
Sort of a higher level comedy, ABC viewers. Hello.
Better that than a silent one. That's what I always say. I can't believe I just said that.